instead, he took the bucket, and Clarkson threw the ball at him. And Embiid, you could tell by his reaction, knew that Char shouldn't have done that. Playing peacemaker there. So that'll be something to file away and forget when these two teams meet again in the first week of April.
What is up, you guys? It's your boy, Willen. Oh, man, goddamn. The fuckery will never end in Cleveland, you guys. Jordan Clarkson looked like he was gonna cry like a bitch when Dario Saric hit that dunk. Jordan Clarkson, I should ride your skeleton face ass. Always wanna be crying and shit, bro. Man up and play some defense, man. You just mad cause Kendall Jenner don't want your ass back. Nigga, I can't blame her ass. You was a backup for Lonzo Ball. You a backup for a nigga that's averaging 10 points. Probably not even 10, probably 8 now. I mean, Kendall probably looked at your ass and probably said, man, damn, nigga, you never gonna start, are you? I only date ballers, not bench players. But I'm not gonna lie, you guys. Dario Saric, bro. Don't this nigga kinda look like Hitler? This bitch ain't got no chin. Shout out to Joel Embiid, though, for coming out of nowhere and stopping this thing real fast. But it looked like he whispered something to Jordan Clarkson. It looked like he said, hey, look here, bro. Trust the process. If I was Jordan Clarkson, I would have been like, bro, if you don't get your Kunta face ass out of here, nigga. Oh, Wakanda living ass, boy. I mean, Joel Embiid, boy, we don't want to hear that Hubaku shit out here, boy. This is America, nigga. I'm telling you, if I was Jordan Clarkson, I would have been like, bro, get your sewer mouth off me, boy. Bruh, smell like your ass eat straight goat, boy. Then we got LeBron James coming up here looking like a buff-ass Robert Freeman off of Boondocks and shit. I mean, this game had the fights. This game had the good highlights. The only thing this game was missing was LeBron James' hairline. I'm pretty sure Zarek didn't know what was going on anyway. I mean, he tried to get Joel Embiid a handshake, a high five, or whatever he was trying to do. And Joel Embiid looking at him like, trust the process. And Jordan Clarkson hit Zarek with that ball. And the whole Cavs team ran up on Zarek. Zarek looked like a confused boy in the hood. Boy, he put his hands up so quick and told him, I ain't got nothing, I'm sorry. But anyways, you guys, let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section below. Please like and subscribe. It is your boy, Willen, and I'm out.